Sarah's got up on a visit. Let's run the main Novice as well. John Cumberland is your qualifying as well. Going down the far side of the track, going to be number 36, Bethany. From the Weagle stable, trained by him, driven today by Matthew Stroman. Off go and drawn one. Bethany has got the inside of the gate. The busy man again this afternoon, Matthew Stroman. Drives in both races, usually gets in the frame. Here's another chap, busy, Steve Roy. Having a catch drive here on this wheel, the gem. Number 38, the Sydney Mason, trained by her. And that's this wheel, the gem. Off go, drawn two, Steve. One of those by Victoria Penland. Won a division of the Bailey Novice last Saturday. Owned and trained by Ed Thomas and Pete Thomas, Terry Thomas, driven by Terry. I think it was his first win with us last Saturday. So back now on 20 yards and drawn two out on 20 yards, Victoria Penland. Next one down, this is Begwin's Trust. Begwin's Trust, Robin Lloyd, trained and driven today by Guy Arrowsmith. Off 10 yards on your own, Guy. Off 10 on your own, off the track. For this Lady Novice, the Jack Price Memorial Cup, and £100 for cross money. Recently put up into the Baby Novice, this Wilbur Gem, and is really putting her best foot forward as she goes into the back straight for the final time. She's not letting her get away. Very, very big with trust. Olympic makes a move on the outside, and right there is Victoria Penland. They're very closely matched, these five baby novices. It's still just Will the Gem, but here goes Bethany up the outside to take it up for Matt Romans. Bethany just goes, but this Will the Gem will come back round the inside of the bend. In third place is Begwin's Trust. Then we've got Victoria Penland and Olympics. But I think Bethany might have stolen this one. A very canny drive by Matt Romans has got Bethany a two-length lead as she hits the home straight. It's Bethany in lead, it's Will the Gem second. Here comes Begwin's Trust on the wide outside. I can see the Olympics making a run. Up the inside comes Victoria Penland. Probably in the Weagle family, Landry Welfrey, trained by them, driven by Matt Tromans. Second, 38, is Will the Gem. Owned and trained by S. Mason, driven by Steve Lloyd. And third, 39, Begwin's Trust. And if we've got something to the presentation of the cup, then four members of the Weagle family come down to receive the Jack Price Memorial Cup. Here's the winning on there, Sandra. Down the presentation. Congratulations, Sandra. Louise is here with her. Homebred Bethany. Went very well today. It's Will the Gem, fantastic run from the Will the Gem, and I think we've got
so. Thank
you. Well done. The team Weagle.
I'm glad I keep this. I just want to pack up for you.